campaign is in the building.
Today we have a broker, mentor, and team leader, Jeff Discher. Welcome.
Thank you.
Hey guys, Jeff Discher here, and today I want to talk a little bit about personal development and cover something. You know, I give you guys a lot of information, a lot of tactics, a lot of exercises to do or ways to change, how to better yourself, how to improve, how to grow. One thing I never talk about is the beginning, which is just starting. A lot of the advice I give, they're huge changes. They're going to the gym every day. They're getting up super early. They're taking accountability, setting goals, getting motivated, staying positive, changing your mindset. What I don't talk about a lot is the starting point. So just starting. And that's what I want to talk about today is starting. Starting is very important. There's a saying that says each great journey starts with a single step. So I want to talk about starting. What does it take to start? Doesn't take much. You know, I always tell people to, and a great book to read is The Kaizen Way, which is a Japanese strategy where it takes very, very tiny, minuscule steps to accomplish huge goals. So they say, for example, to quit smoking cigarettes, you don't just cold turkey quit. Some people can do it, most can't. What they say is, first, come up with how many cigarettes you're smoking a day. So say it's 20 cigarettes a day that you've been smoking and you want to get down to zero. What they say is, that first day that you decide to take the step to change and quit, just smoke all the cigarettes except that last cigarette of the day, only smoke half and throw it away. The next day, smoke all cigarettes, only 19 of the 20. The next day, 18. The next day, 17, until eventually you get to zero. It's like going to the gym. If you showed up day one, never exercising or haven't exercised for years, and you show up and they have you do 10 sets of squats, an hour on the cardio, 300 sit-ups, 200 push-ups, etc., and they crush you the first day, you probably won't come back. You're gonna associate that pain, that miserable feeling of working out that hard, and you're thinking it's all gonna be like that for the rest of your life. You won't come back. So what I always advise people, especially with the gym or anything starting, is start small. Go to the gym, walk in, run on the treadmill, or walk on the treadmill for 10 minutes, leave. The next day, come in, do it for 12, and maybe do 10 sit-ups, leave. Start small, gradually build up. The natural human instinct is to improve and progress. So as you start doing these, you're gonna notice that you're gonna wanna go further and go further and go further. You're gonna start becoming proud of yourself because you're actually doing what you said you were gonna do. You're actually showcasing integrity with yourself, not just other people, but with yourself. So the biggest thing is starting. You wanna start a diet? You know what, just cut out one thing. Realize one thing that you're eating that's bad throughout the day, whether it's soda, cookies, ice cream, pizza, burritos, whatever it may be that's bad for you, just cut out one of those things. Not everything. Don't start tomorrow and just eat, you know, nuts, seeds, and berries. Start tomorrow and cut out one negative thing. Just one negative thing. Each day, each week, cut out one more negative thing. You want to start exercising again, go walk around the block once, the next day twice, the next day three times, etc. You want to start reading? I tell people all the time, reading is very hard. It's hard on the mind. It takes a lot of energy. Most people haven't read since high school. A book, a complete book. Start small. Start one page a day. Read one page, close the book. The next day, 1.5 pages. The next day, 2 pages, etc. Again, naturally, you're gonna eventually evolve and wanna do more and wanna do more and wanna do more. That's how the mind works. So today I encourage you to pick one area in your life you wanna change, whatever it may be, and just start. Kaizen Way, super small steps. Start with the smallest LCD, lowest common denominator of that change, and just start today. Whatever it may be, start. Hope you guys learned something. Be sure to follow me on all social media, Facebook, Instagram, and follow my podcast. There's a difference. See you guys next time.